What's up?
I'm here to deliver some meat.
I need a sip to wake me up. That's better. So again, what do you want?
I'm here to deliver some meat. From Alligator Jack?
I remember. Right. The meat. Give it here.
What are you doing here?
Greg made me commander of one of the two raiding troops. I'm responsible for keeping the camp supplied. Alligator Jack sees to that. I'm also responsible for keeping those beasts you find out here well away from the camp. That's what the boys do. I told him I don't want to see a single beast left around here when Greg comes back.
Do you ever do anything yourself?
Hey, none of that lip. Mine is the most important task of all. I train my people. I make them into the best and most fearless fighters who ever sailed these waters. And it's not like the lads do all that work for nothing. They get a good-sized bag of gold for their efforts.
What do you think of Francis?
I don't mind him, as long as he leaves me alone.
Isn't he the boss around here?
He thinks he's the boss, but at some point, Greg will return, and then Francis gets to go back to Sarin Plax.
Can you train me as well?
Sure, I can show you how to fight with one-handed weapons.
Teach me.
About Angus and Hank.
Oh, don't remind me of them. They probably got themselves killed by bandits. And Angus had my ring on him. Well, sure, it was his ring, in a way. He won it from me playing dice, but I would have gotten it back, and now it's gone. If you find my ring, bring it back to me. I'd certainly make it up to you.
I want to join your troop.
My troop? My troop is hanging out at the beach. Those boys won't lift a finger until the captain is back. You can count on that. But if you want to show everybody what you're made of, feel free to work on the northern beach. It's full of lurkers and who knows what else. Take them on by yourself, and you'll earn the respect of the people. Welcome to my troop. I'll go lie back down.
The northern beach is all cleared.
What about the cave? Have you been there too?
Sure thing.
Ah, great. You're a good man. Here's your reward.
Is there anything else for me to do?
Not at the moment. Go find yourself a bunk and have a decent bottle of rum. Ah, this is good stuff.
Hey, you!
Ah, a new face. What do you want, rum or something stronger?
I want to talk to you about Francis.
Just don't mention that wannabe captain. He sits on his fat ass all day acting important. We'd all like to know what the hell the captain was thinking when he put him in command here. What do you want from that prig?
I must get into Greg's hut.
Really? To do what?
I need a bandit's armor.
Ha ha! Francis will never agree to let you go into the hut so that you can nab a few of Greg's things. Unless...
Yes?
You've got something he really wants. I know that Francis has hidden something in an abandoned mine in the canyon. Once, when we were on guard duty together and he dozed off as always, he went on about it in his sleep. I've no clue what he buried there, but maybe it's so important to him that he'll let you into the hut to get it back. When the captain comes back and finds some of his things are missing, he'll have Francis's hide for it.
I've come to get my ration of grog.
You guys don't do anything without your grog, huh? Right. Here you go.
I've come to get my ration of grog.
I hope it's drinkable. I ran out of fresh water. But a little brackish water never killed anyone, right?
I've come to get my ration of grog.
You can have as much grog as you like.
I've come to get my ration of...
You can have as...
Give me rum.
Ah, this is mother's milk to a sailor. Here.
Give me rum.
The rum might taste a bit fishy. All we've got here is old herring barrels. But rum is rum. To your health.
Give me rum.
Here you are.
I want something stronger.
Ah, a seeker. I'm always after new recipes myself. Decent booze should be clear and strong and burn your throat like liquid fire. You don't find that very often. But I'm talking too much. You want a drink? Here, my own recipe. How do you like that? I call it hasty herring.
Ooh, impressive.
You can say that again. You wouldn't happen to know a good recipe for booze yourself. If you do, you must tell me. Want another?
Give me some of your hasty herring.
Rather vile muck, but effective.
What else have you got?
I could get you anything a pirate needs in order to survive.
What's new in the camp?
Nothing much has been happening here since Greg left. Morgan and most of his boys have been just hanging around and boozing all day. The only one who does anything at all is Henry. He and his boys are building the palisade. It's high time for Captain Greg to come back and give that Francis a good swift kick in the ass.
What do you know about Francis?
You mean, besides the fact that he's lazy and incompetent?
Yes.
Let me think. Nope. That's all that springs to mind.
Will it ever change?
But nobody wants to know.
All that matters is strength, so don't tell me that.
Huh. What does he know about you? It was his decision, wasn't it?
Do you really believe that? You listen to the wrong people.
I must get into Greg's hut.
Forget it. Greg's not there. And I've locked the door, and now I see to it that nobody sneaks around here to do a little looting. So make yourself scarce, or I'll let you have it.
Greg is your boss?
Now don't try and tell me that you know him. Any sailor, even any cursed landlubber on this island, knows the terrible Captain Greg. And he left me in command. I'm responsible for making those lazy bums do what he commanded. Some of the boys may think they can do whatever they damn well want now that the captain's not here. Won't they be surprised when Greg comes back? I'll tell him everything that's been going on here. Got it? Including who's been trying to get into his hut. So make yourself scarce, or you'll be in a load of trouble.
Give me the key to Greg's hut.
You must be joking.
Same old thing, all over again. I'd have done it differently.
Is it really true?
There was no big deal.
That's been known a long time.
Nobody wants to know.
All that matters is strength, so don't...
Hey!
Here you go.
Ah, down the hatch like liquid fire.
Teach me something. There. Nothing there. Nothing to be had there.
Something.
Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing to plunder.
What does he know about duty? No idea, you tell me.
That was obvious all along.
I used to say that myself.
That's not what I heard.
He thinks it's as easy as that.
That's all disgusting.
The things I can do.
Hey, you. What are you doing in my hut? I've just been gone for a couple of days and everyone thinks they can do what they damn well please. What the hell is going on here? The palisade still isn't finished? The canyon is overrun with beasts and everybody is just hanging around enjoying themselves. So this is all you've accomplished, Francis? Get off my bench at once. And you? What have you done?
I've been working.
Have you? And what?
There are no more beasts on the beach to the north.
Well, it's a beginning, I guess. I'll teach you the true meaning of work.
So how did you get here?
You weren't expecting me, huh? Just so we set this straight, I'm Greg, and this here is my camp. That enough for you?
What is there to do?
First of all, we'll make things hum around here. Morgan, that lazy pig, gets to saw planks. You will take over Morgan's job and clear those beasts out of the damn canyon.
What beasts?
The razors in the canyon are coming closer and closer to our camp. I won't wait until they've eaten one of my men who's had a few too many.
Am I supposed to do that all by myself?
Just go ahead and grab some of the boys. Let them earn their pay instead of just gabbing all day.
I guess I'll get going then.
One more thing. You're one of us now. So get yourself a decent hunting outfit first. Here's some of our armor for you. I hope it fits. And don't dawdle. Get right to it.
I need that bandit's armor.
Prove yourself useful first. Then we can talk. First, kill all the razors in the canyon. I'm not telling you anything new.
He thinks it's as easy as that. I'm not telling you anything new.
I couldn't care less.
That was obvious all along.
Been there, done that.
If he doesn't see that, I can't help him.
I couldn't get away with that.
Yeah, he really said that.
I'm staying out of it.
Will it ever change?
Things would have turned out differently.
If he doesn't see that, I can't help him.
What does he know about
that? Hey, you!
Just leave me alone.
Hey.
Hey. What's new?
Francis got what was coming to him. I can't begin to tell you how that pleases me. You're all right. Come on, let's have a drink. It's on me. And Greg is finally back. He lost the ship, but at least he'll restore order to the camp.
Hey, you!
Great. Now Greg is making me saw planks. Have fun slaughtering monsters.
Hey!
What are you doing?
I'm taking a break. Francis got my old job. Let him saw planks until his arms fall off.
Nobody will learn anything from me.
don't have to tell me that.
Will it ever change?
You're supposed to help me.
With what?
The canyon awaits.
You better bring some of the boys. That canyon is dangerous as hell.
I couldn't get away with that.
Don't tell me you didn't know that.
Don't even think about asking me to join your raiding troop. What do you think the other boys will do once I'm gone, huh? When I come back, there won't be one full crate left in my hut. I'll just stay here and guard our supplies.
Here's your compass.
Yes, that's it. I never thought I'd see it again. Thanks, man. This time Greg won't get a hold of it again. Here, take this belt in return. It's my most valuable piece.
I'd have gone about it differently.
Show me your wares.
You hardly know who to believe these days.
He never would have thought of that himself.
He listened to the wrong people.
It's a bad business.
Is it really true?
That's been known a long time.
Is it really true?
Is it really true?
Nobody will learn anything from me.
He never would have thought of that himself.
That's all just gossip.
That was obvious all along.
He would have never thought of that himself.
That was obvious all along.
He doesn't even know how to hold a sword.
Is it really true?
He would have never thought of that himself.
That's really not my problem.
You hardly know who to believe these days.
If he doesn't see that, I can't help him.
Don't tell me you didn't know that.
Is it really true?
He listened to the wrong people.
I agree with you completely.
I agree with you completely.
He never would have thought of that himself.
I'm not telling you anything new.
That's really not my problem.
I'd have done it differently.
That's really not my problem.
Do you really believe that?
Should have known better.
He would have never thought of that himself.
The captain gave you your own raiding troop, did he? Then see to it that your boys get plenty to do.
Leave me alone.
Hey, you!
Do you know Angus and his friend Hank?
I haven't seen them in a while. And I wouldn't mind if the pair of them never came back.
Why?
Oh, those bums always hung around the lake, scaring off the game.
What lake would that be?
Remember our hunt?
Yep.
The lake in the hollow. That's where I usually saw them.
Nothing there. Nothing to be had there. Thank you. How's it look?
Who are you? Are you one of the bandits?
Do I look like one?
Nah. Judging from your clothes, you've come a long way.
What's up?
My buddy Malcolm has disappeared. One of those filthy lurkers attacked us. So we fled into this cave. But that lurker came after us. Malcolm fought with it. And then they both fell into that hole over there. Seems to be full of water. The lurker and Malcolm continued to fight down there for a while. Then it went quiet. I have no idea whether he's still alive or not.
How do I get down into that crevice?
It beats me. You can either climb down or jump, I suppose.
And?
If I had known all this in advance, I'd never have become a pirate.
And?
If I had known all this...
Nothing there. Your pal Malcolm is dead.
I thought as much. Poor devil. Should have helped him after all. You're really brave, you know that? I couldn't have done that with the crevice.
And?
If I had known all...
Hey. Satura sent me. I'm supposed to search through the five mansions of Jarkandar.
It took me a long time to find the location of the mansions and the writings of the builders, but now I can tell you exactly.
Where do I find the five mansions?
The House of the Scholars is a large library. It must be somewhere far to the north. The House of the Warriors was a fortress ringed by rocks in the east. The priests and guardians of the dead had their dwellings near each other. You should find them in the southwest. And the healers had their house of convalescence in the southeast. If these houses are still standing, you'll recognize them from their method of construction. They are elevated. A steep stairway leads to the entrance covered by high columns.
Nothing to be had there. Nothing there. I think I've found something. Nothing to be had there. I think I've found something.
Thank you. Get the fuck out of here!